Tonight, we're tracking some developing news out of Providence. Our crew there just capturing this scene in the last hour or so. Several Providence police officers responding to Goddard Street near where it meets Douglas Avenue. One car did get towed away from that scene, but now it looks like the scene is clearing up. We do have several messages in with authorities. We'll have updates for you once we hear back.